Okay, let's find out what I got from Aria Ballistics. I haven't opened this yet. I just cut the tape. Start out with, we've got, give me one moment. This is packed a little differently. Oh, cool. We've got 20 rounds of 500 Smith & Wesson Plus P Plus Aria exclusive heavy game Hawk, 515 grain Hawk. At 1,650 feet per second. Wow. Even has a caution on it that says extreme recoil for hunting use only. Let's see what else we can dump out of this box. Come on. Got another box of 500s. And another Aria exclusive. 600 grain hard cast oil alloys. Again, plus P plus, most powerful commercial loads on the market for the 500 Smith & Wesson Magnum. There's more in here too. Oh boy. Got a bunch of stuff from Aria here. Got some business cards, all kinds of stuff. What else is in here? Got some standard velocity offering with the 515 grain Hawks. That one doesn't have the warning on it. Huh. Definitely gonna have some cool videos coming up. What else is in here? I can feel it. Ooh, that sounded hefty. Another box of 500 Smith & Wesson Magnum, 460 grain hard cast alloy. With the extreme recoil warning on it. I love that. That's hilarious. Oh, there's more! What else did I order? Pardon me one moment, folks. Here, have a look at my, one of my racks there. Got another box of 500s here. 350 grain Sierra hollow points at 1,950 feet per second. Wow. That's some ridiculous speeds on that. Feels like there might be one more thing. Ah, the updated grip for the 500. Okay, for the, as yet to be seen on the channel, I believe. Well, that's it. Quite a haul from Aria. Thank you very much again, Aria, and thank you for getting that sent out real quick to me. I appreciate it.